You're twice as likely to die in a home fire when you're 65 or older. So make sure you have working smoke alarms, stay in the kitchen when cooking, and practice an escape plan. Learn more at usfa.fema.gov, because fire is everyone's fight.